Are you excited?
Yes, very.
We're off.
So we're going for a trip on the Waverley today, which is good fun. And just having a little walk down Pier Road past the Fisherman's Quay. And Waverley comes in at...
Half past,
and it's now 10 past. So we've got 20 minutes to get there, bags time. Nice view of the harbour.
There's the pier, nearly there. No sign of the Waverley yet.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Good afternoon.
Do you need tickets now?
No, we can collect them later.
Okay.
We're going to take a quick walk down the starboard side and have a quick look at the engine room, which is down here.
It's warm down here, isn't
yeah.
it?
You'll get all the dinging in there.
So does this one operates this paddle and that one operate the other paddle?
Yep. And he's just waiting for the instructions to apply power.
Into action. Smooth, isn't it?
Slow ahead.
Oh, action again. Full stop. A bit faster.
Yes. Joe, the paddles are behind you.
Paddles whizzing round. And Blackmore Limited, engineers and boat builders, Eagle Foundry, Greenock, 1947. That's the dining room. Every step has got Waverley written on it. Heading up past Barmore Island and Stonefield. Boiler refit appeal in 2019. getting it. Yeah, it's from my mum.
Good.
She's excited because the Waverley's going back down to the Thames this year, so she might get on again this year.
I'm hoping to go down, and I've never done the sail under the bridge.
Yeah, she's done it a couple of times, but not for a while. How much do I owe you?
125.
Letterbox from Queen Victoria.
She's so quiet, isn't she?
She's very quiet.
It's just amazing.
You hand in the tickets at the end.
Oh, okay.
As you get off. You can't get off without the ticket, I think is the way they're doing it.
Hey, yeah. Could we get 2 halves of Stella, please? And some crisps?
Yes, please.
Salt and vinegar?
Plain or?
Plain.
Yeah, those ones, please.
Plain and salt and vinegar.
They've got a Waverley gin.
Sell it in the shop as well.
Oh, do they?
Oh, right.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
£42 a bottle.
Oh, okay.
Get a bottle of Waverley gin. Sorry?
£8.
Here we go. It's grand, thank you. Thanks very much. Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers. Love these chairs. Very colonial feel, isn't it, the wicker chairs?
It's very grand, isn't it?
It is very grand. It's not like your normal little ferry, is it? It's not a Calmac ferry.
It's not Calmac, that's for sure. Oh, here we are. Yeah, we're turning to starboard now.
These hills away in the distance, ladies and gentlemen, are those around Block Hall, just to the right of Craven Quarry. So if you take from there, right past the Waverley River, the Cowell Coast and the Kyle Coast, we can see a fair mileage today.
Looking out through a doorway on the side, and it's quite blowy. I'm going to turn you round. Sun's coming out. Observation lounge. There's the bridge.
It's the bow heading straight back to Tarbert. There's a fish farm on our port side. Port of Vardy further down. Barmore Island pretty much dead ahead. Yeah, she's going at a hell of a pace. Honestly, fantastic. Really smooth ride, really quiet. You can see a lot of breeze because we're going into the breeze. Kilfinnan Bay just on the port quarter. Just catching a few sun rays. Beautiful spot. Lovely sandy beach. It's not particularly easy to anchor in.
It's just a trifle blowy. Didn't bring a hair bobble.
Something
Yes, that's what we're
coming back into Talbot. Haul in. There he goes. Enough hauling in. What do you think?
I think it's a very old-fashioned way of getting messages through to the crew. Yeah. They should all have headsets, wireless headsets. Yeah.
That's absolutely fine.
Thank you.
Thank you. Cheers.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Just going to go forward onto that spring. And then she's going to lean on that spring. Here we go. And that will bring the bow in.
Here she comes.
And bring the bow in, stern out.
Stern line is gone.
Here we are. And this is where she tests the Talbot Pier.
Phil's nerve.
And here she goes. She's got the stern out enough.
You get it tangled up on. She's off. There she goes.
We've only just started this YouTube channel, so let us know what you think in the comments. And if you've enjoyed it, like and subscribe. That way you'll get notified when we release more content.